Alright guys, this is the Chariot Open round 2. We are going to play, and then, so hopefully y'all liking this, the way that I'm putting them out. If you don't, and you want me to put them all back to back, just let me know in the comments below. And with that being said, let's roll the intro. All right, let's get into it. The Chariot Open is what this is. So I got 2 more rounds of this, and then we'll see what happens next. All right, let's see. Ooh. Eh. Yes. Why? Why can't I make another birdie? If I wouldn't have hit it in the rough, I think I would have got the birdie. Put it back behind the hole a little bit. Not my intention. I guess I need to go this way. Oh! Dang! Oh. No, it found the green. Oh no. I just barely miscalculated it. Barely. Barely. Yes. Please, I want to see that putt again. That was good. Nope. We're not gonna get a replay. Yeah. Are you sure? I didn't expect it to bounce like it did. And like 7 birdies in a row, I think. Why? Why did it go that way? Alright, we gotta finish this. Alright, I don't think I need to bring, yeah. I just need to bring it down. What? How did I miss that birdie putt? Barely. And guys, the cough that I have, it's just because I am still recovering from an illness. But I didn't want to not leave y'all with no video, so. I didn't explain that in the last video, and I should have, but. Nope. Hit the same fucking spot as I did last time. Almost same. And it's rolling right back off. I don't want to have a bogey. I don't like getting that bogey and then having to go right back to a freaking par. Yes. That was so not what I wanted. Alright guys, that is it for this round, for this episode. Like I said before, like, comment, subscribe, comment down below what you want me to play. If you want me to do Phasmophobia, in between the golf games, like, let me know what you want me to play. I don't have a lot of games, but I would at least try to work on something, like, get y'all some content that I do know I have. With that being said, I hope y'all have a good day. Peace.